So, let me guess, your New Year's resolutions are to make $10,000 a month online, travel more, go to the gym consistently, and maybe have $1 million in your bank account before the end of this year. Well, I do believe in you, but I have a little truth bomb for you. Data shows that only 9% of people actually achieve their New Year's resolutions. And that might come as a surprise to you, but I have a feeling if you're watching this video, you're very motivated to actually achieve your goals this year. And in this video, I'm gonna teach you my exact process as to how I make a vision board every single year that actually converts into results. Now, I've been doing vision boards for many years, so I'm gonna break down the core action steps that I take beyond making the vision board every single day, because everyone knows that true change comes from your micro actions in the day to day. Let's get into it. So first things first, let me show you what happened in 2023. I had put $1 million for my business on my vision board, and that is exactly what happened by the end of 2023. And then let's take it back a step. One of my older vision boards, I had put that I wanted over 50,000 Instagram followers, and now I'm over 60,000 followers on Instagram. And lastly, another big part of my vision board was to be featured in news publications, and I was featured in a few magazines this year. Just take a look at this. So with all of that being said, here are the three most important things that you need to do when creating a vision board to actually have it convert into your real life. So first things first, you have to set goals that are realistic to your mind, but scary to your soul. See, I used to be in the mindset and manifestation niche. If you go through some of my older videos, you'll find a lot of that. And the truth is that you need to believe in the things that you're putting on your vision board. So for example, if you put something like make $1 million in a month, and that feels totally not possible to you, you're never gonna be able to achieve it. So what I always say is really something that you can still believe and feels realistic for you, but also something that is exciting and expansive and stretchy. You see, you can't fool your subconscious mind, and you'll know intuitively when maybe you're lying or you don't actually believe something to be true. And if you wanna go deep on how to rewire your subconscious mind, you're gonna wanna watch this video up here, because I go into my best habits and best tips on how you can do that starting today. Now, let's go into step two. Here's the fun part, how to actually create a vision board. And if you want to follow along with me, make sure you download the template in the description, where I actually give you a freebie on how you can create this exact vision board that I'm showing you here. So the first things first is you're going to create a Google document with all different types of categories. It could be health, wealth, business, relationship, spiritual. I would say about 6 to 9 categories that feel really aligned and exciting for you in the new year. Then you're gonna wanna create sub goals under those goals. So let's just say one of your goals is business and it's hit $10,000 in a month. Maybe you wanna Photoshop a picture of your bank account with $10,000 in it. Or maybe you want 10,000 followers on Instagram. So you wanna take a screenshot of someone who has 10,000 followers and swap your picture and your Instagram handle. So after you write down all of those goals, what you're gonna do is you're gonna go on Pinterest and you're gonna create a secret board. Now, the reason why I believe in it being a secret board is because you wanna make sure that you're protecting your peace and you're protecting your energy. So you wanna save images that are in alignment with what you were talking about on your Google document. So like I said, if you wanna hit 50,000 or 10,000 followers on Instagram, maybe you wanna go save an Instagram profile that you find on Pinterest with 10,000 followers, or you wanna save someone's Stripe account or bank account that has hit $1 million. And step three is you're gonna use this Canva template. So I give you this free template in the description of this video, and actually save the images from Pinterest and drag and drop them into Canva. Canva is a totally free platform, and I love it for making vision boards because you can get super creative. But if you're like me and you like things easy, I would highly recommend checking out the template. And step four is you're gonna wanna print it. So I like to go a little luxe and use Canva's printing services and make a printable vision board. So I'll order a big poster board, and then I'll put it above my desk, or I'll make it my background on my wallpaper, like on my desktop or on my iPhone. And I think this is a really great idea because maybe you don't want to spend the money on printing, or maybe you just want to see it every single day. I would highly recommend it. Now, I love printing a vision board because when you have something that's tangible and you could look at it every single day, then we get into the final step on how to make a vision board that actually converts. You see, you have to make your vision board work for you, not the other way around. So when you have have your vision board hanging up on your wall, you're gonna wanna make sure to read aloud affirmations that are in alignment with your vision board. So if you put $1 million in your business, like I did in the beginning of 2023, then you would say something like, I'm a millionaire. I'm a $1 million business owner. And you're gonna say these things as you look at your vision board on the day to day, and you repeat these affirmations. You also have to express gratitude. Say you wanna make $10,000 a month, for example. How much money do you currently have in your bank account? Even if it's $100, it's $1,000. Whatever it is, you need to express immense gratitude for what it is that you have right now. The key is that you have to give your vision board the energy that you want to attract. You have to feel it in your body. Feel what it would feel like to have $1 million, to have 50,000 Instagram followers, to have clients banging down your door, wanting to work with you, saying, take my money. You have to feel into that energy and what it's gonna feel like for you. And lastly, and the most tangible tip to make your vision board work for you is you have to take day-to-day actions that are in alignment with these goals. So now you did the fun part, you did the Canva printout, you did the Pinterest, you did the Google document. Now I want you to think about what are the steps it's gonna take for you to do every single day to achieve these goals. So for example, how much does your coaching program cost, and how many of those programs do you need to sell to actually make $1 million in your business this year, or make $10,000 in your business? Is your program $2,000 and you need to sell 5 of them? So then what you're gonna do is you're gonna create yourself a daily checklist, okay? So you're gonna have to play with these numbers in a way that feels authentic and aligned for you, but the same way that you're only gonna lose weight if you go to the gym and you eat healthy, you need to set yourself up for success. Now, if you're like, okay, Julia, but I'm super aligned with all of the energetic work and the subconscious reprogramming and all the things of that nature, I would highly recommend you check out this video next, where I teach you how to rewire your brain. And if you're more of a self-motivator and a go-getter, and you wanna learn how we've helped over 200 content creators monetize through organic content creation like this, you could click the link in the description to book a call with my team to learn more about how we help content creators monetize.